Hello kids, hope you are doing good. Today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful reindeer craft. We need few materials to make this craft. We use orange for face. First, you have to cut orange color triangle. This triangle must be large enough to cover a green color background sheet's length, like this. Actually, this craft involves with paper folding, pasting, cutting. Then you have to paste this. Like this. Now you have to fold this triangle like this and paste it. And you can put some glue here. We need to orange leaf shapes ears and white smaller ears leaf shapes and small red color tiny circle for nose, white circle for eyes and black color horns. We'll see how to make this craft. First, we already paste this orange color triangle on top of this green color background. Now we are going to paste this red color tiny circle here. This is our nose. And for ear, we had to paste this white color smaller one on top of this orange color leaf shaped ear. Now they are ready. We can paste them here on this green color paper like this. See? And now we can paste eyes. The horns. Now with a black color platinum or crayon, you can draw eyes. And here, eyebrows. So we are done with our craft. Finally, you can see this beautiful reindeer craft. See you next time with a beautiful craft like this.